Assalamu alaikum. Today we're going to learn about noun again, proper noun and common noun. You're going to see the difference. I'll show you the difference between proper noun and common noun. Please focus on the second slide. The topic is written very clearly: noun, proper noun, and common nouns. And today's objectives is you will be able to define noun, okay? And then you're going to know the difference between proper noun and common noun. Okay, the third slide shows what are nouns. Okay, as per this one, the nouns are naming words. Anything on earth, anything here that you can see are all nouns. Nouns are the names given to persons, places, animals, and things. Okay? Agar aap log tasveer dekhungi, persons, aapki mamu, uncle, chacha, chachi, okay? Your mother, your father, your brothers. Okay? Now, when you said places, names of places, you can have a lot of places. School is a place. Mountain is a place. Hospital is a place. Khairpur is a place. Karachi is a place. So, these are also called nouns. Animals. As you can see from the picture, we have crocodile, we have elephant, zebra, camel. Oh, there's no, that is not a camel. Okay, giraffe. Yes, and lion. And then there's a monkey. So these are also names and they are called nouns. The last one is name of things. Okay, look at the toys. There are different kinds of toys. So every name of toys, even though you have the bear, you have the train, you have the dartboard, you have, look at that is a dustpan, okay? Any toys you have at home, any toys that you are using are all things. It's not only about toys. Things are the books, things are your shoes, things are the mask, everything, all the things. When you said things, we are going to talk about plant is a thing, okay? A car is a thing. So these are called things and they are all nouns. Okay, again, let me repeat myself. Nouns, the names given to persons, places, animals, and things. They are called nouns. Okay, and I'm going to give you more examples. Look at the examples of the names of people, the girl, the doctor, father, and a child. Okay, the next one are examples of name of things: table, mug, cup. Ah, sorry, it's a cap, not a cup. Mug and cap. Okay, so the next examples are names of places. Look, city, classroom, hospital. And the names of animals, as I have elephant, the tiger, the cow. Okay, so these are all nouns. We call them nouns. In our lesson today, I'm going to introduce, or I'm going to revise, because we have done it during our physical classes, the two types of noun. There are more types of noun. We will only talk about proper noun and common noun. The first two types of proper noun that you need to learn properly. Okay. Now let's take a look. What is proper noun? Okay, look, read it. Okay, proper nouns, the special name given to any person, place, animal, or thing is a proper noun. And note down, proper noun always begin with a capital letter. Kahan bhi ho dalo agar proper noun hai. Okay, so they should be written in capital letter. I will give you some example in the next slide. Slide number 10. Okay, in slide number 10, these are the examples. Rahul. lives in New Delhi. The underlined words Rahul and New Delhi are proper noun because they are a special name. Rahul is a special name for a person. And New Delhi is a special name for a place. Khairpur is also a special name for a place. Karachi is a special name for a place. And also Islamabad, any name of the city are called also called proper noun. Let's take a look at the second example. Tim has a Sony TV at home. Okay? Tim is a name of person, a special person. Okay? A special name, Tim. And Sony, the another underlined word is a name of a thing. Okay? So, that is the reason why it is in capital letter. Observe them, Rahul, New Delhi, Tim, and Sony. They are all proper noun. Next example is Fluffy. Fluffy is the name of Rita's dog. Look at the underlined word Fluffy and the underlined word Rita's. Fluffy is a name of a special animal. Iska naam dala ek janwar hai, dog hai. Uska naam hai Fluffy hai. Isne naam dala. Okay? और मालिक का है कौन है रीता रीता किसका किसका डॉगी है रीता का ओके सो दैट इज द रीजन व्हाई फ्लफी इज अंडरलाइन बिकॉज अ स्पेशल नेम ऑफ अ डॉग ऑफ एन एनिमल एंड रीता इज अ नेम अ स्पेशल नेम फॉर अ पर्सन अंडरस्टूड ओके लेट्स टेक अ लुक दिस इज दिस आर ऑल प्रॉपर नाउन ऑल द अंडरलाइन वर्ड्स राहुल New Delhi, Tim, Sonny, Fluffy, and Rita's are all proper noun. Okay, let's take a look at slide number 11. The other types of noun that we're going to discuss is common nouns. Common nouns are names of ordinary names of person. Ordinary kabhi matlab common yani aam naam mein. Like persons ka, places ka, animals and things. These are all called common nouns. Okay, examples dikhao. Yeah, slide number 12 mein. Common noun ka dog. Dog yan eh? The dog is barking at the old man. Look at the dog is barking. It's not only barking at the old man, so I think so chasing also. Now, anyhow, dog here, the dog has no name. Dog ka bahut sada kutta hai ne? Bahut zyada. That is the reason why it's common. Bahut zyada common. Man. Man ka, you say, wo bahut zyada man hai. Insan, mard ka. Theek hai? Iski wajah ye common. The second example is, my uncle has a big house. Uncle, aapke paas chacha aur mamu ke paas bahut zyada hai, ne? So, it's a common. Because common, agar ek specify uncle Alvin, to uncle ka capital U ho jayega, E capital. Aur, क्या बन जाएगा उसके अगर आपने नाम डालूंगी अंकल को वो प्रॉपर नाउन बन जाएगा एंड हाउस अलग 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 किस्म का हाउस ठीक है सपोज बी इफ यू आर गोइंग मिकाज़ा हाउस तो अगर मिकाज़ा हाउस ठीक है तो मिकाज़ा कैपिटल एम में आएगा और एच में कैपिटल एच भी आएगा मगर ये देयर कॉमन नाउन में इट्स अ कॉमन नाउन सो माई अंकल हैज अ बिग हाउस डॉग मैन अंकल एंड हाउस आर ऑल common noun. Okay? I hope you have understood it because this is only a revision so that you people will not forget whatever you have learned in 2 weeks' time when the school was open. Okay? Now, I'm going to give you assignment in slide number 13. This is the assignment. You're going to identify the circled word. Okay? Kon-kon sa circled word ye wagara? Yes, circled word is Sunday. Okay? Number 2 mein hai Sonia. Number 3 mein hai teacher. Number 4 mein hai English. Or number 5 mein hai ship. Okay? Or ye wala ka, you have to identify them. You're going to tell me if they are what? Common noun or proper noun. Okay? I hope you understood whatever we have learned today. Okay, because this is only a revision. Please try to understand if you have any problem. you are, feel free to contact me, WhatsApp, and then give me your query. Okay, ask. It's just a matter of asking. Okay, assalamu alaikum, Allah Hafiz.